I'm Lillian Govis with PDS TV 24, and this is your Board of Education meeting update in 1 minute. The DeKalb County Board of Education met on Monday, September 10th, for a work session and business meeting. At the meeting, 8 career technology programs were recognized for receiving industry certification. In addition, 38 students were recognized as national winners in career, technical, and agricultural education competitions. The board received 4 committee reports, including one from the Budget, Audit, Finance, and Facilities Committee. The board also voted to approve several action items, including contract renewals with the Aligned Management System and Destiny Library Resources, the purchase of a new teacher and principal evaluation system that includes online professional development funded by the Race to the Top grant, the purchase of robotics curriculum, equipment for robotics competitions, engineering curriculum, and equipment for 4 middle school labs, all of which will be paid for through Race to the Top grant dollars. In addition, Superintendent Dr. Cheryl Atkinson and Deputy Superintendent Dr. Kathy Howe shared an update on the 2012-13 Special Olympics, which will feature a host of activities beginning in November and leading up to the Summer State Games to be hosted at Emory in May. For more information, go to www.dekalb.k12.ga.us. In the meantime, stay tuned to PDS TV 24 for your next Board of Education meeting update in 1 minute.